the contract. Now it looks like if Steven Gerrard is going to sign it, he said he's going to take his time and have a look at it, or wait until the end of the season and see if anything else is out there for him.
Garth, the problem with this story is that the debate